church friends. How are you? How are you awake, Ben? What are you doing in the mornings? Why are you awake up?
Do you get dressed?
Yes. Do you eat cereal? Maybe take a shower? Now summer is over. Now school is back. Mornings can get a little different. School is a great place to make friends.
Can you keep your shirt on?
Like this.
Can you put your shirt back on, please?
But school can be hard too. Sometimes attend for tests or hard assignments. There's a lot of pressure!
I don't like confrontations!
So we want to help you. And we're going to talk about how to make this year best year ever! God wants us to take time, talk to him. We can do it in the morning. Make our day better. There's lots of things to do. A morning for school. Get dressed, eat breakfast, brush your hair, brush your teeth, make your bed. Maybe during that time, you can talk to God. Read a Bible story. Go grab your adult and read Exodus 13, 20 through 20, 22. I'll wait. A long journey, and there can be free. Put God first. When you wake up on a school day, have a lot of thoughts. But you can think about God. Read Matthew 6, 33. I'll wait.
Wanted
his followers put God first. Morning happens, you put things first. When you make a choice, put God first. You have the best day ever! So spend some time talking to God. Dear God, thank you for your love, sending Jesus, save us. Help us start each day of a school year with you. Can this be the best year ever? Amen. Okay, I'm done.
Okay.